This is the story of El Luto, a man who was born to be hunted like a wild animal because he was poor. But he refused to accept his fate, and today his honor has been restored.
Was only 19 and was sentenced to die for something that somebody else did and blamed on El Lute. Then they changed it to life and so he could escape. From then on they chased him and searched for him day and night all over Spain. But the search was in vain for El Lute. He had only seen the dark side of life, the men they called El Lute. And he wanted a home just like you and like me, in a country where all would be free. Though he taught himself to read and to write,
of me. Won't you
to do some tasting.